You see them say real DJs does real things. People, let me tell you something. If a man playing music for how long? I never go to a party yet and play old school music or them long time music then. And I get a good response. Nowadays, in the party world, or the dancehall world, if you don't play the 2000 and the 2010 song them, or the top 10 song them, it's like nobody no respect the game. But let me tell you the real thing. Real DJs do real things. This is yours truly, DJ Charger. Let me tell you this. Every party where me go, one of them new music everybody hype over and a war over, and artists a disrespect selector get bought up by certain of them friends and all them things there. That don't make it into the music. Because when you go at a real party, where the people them say them want your Caribbean music or some kind of tropical rhythms, these people dance to 90s music, 80s music, 70s music. Them people rather go back in the era when you never have them whole up a fast talking, you never have whole up a hardcore bad man, gangster, real war, real gunman thing. Music was fun and educational and also entertainment. You understand what I say? So remember, music is a mission, not a competition. So if a selector play a song and you don't like it, sometimes you can just wings, because it's just a couple of seconds. And it can change, or it might can stop somebody's life. DJ Charger. Real recognize real. Not me have to say. Now go on mass in the cool and eat up some good Jamaican food. You hear me I say? Some yam and banana and dumpling. Some Irish and some curry. Some curry goat.